Run!
They talk about the Nawali like he's the boogeyman.
And pray. Fly, my friend. Get that to Nineveh.
But what of you? You have no wingsuit.
I shall draw the phoenix away to buy you more time.
The bow rod is more important than me. Now go!
Hey, what the fuck?
What the hell are we doing in this part of town?
Hey, what the fuck?
What the hell are we doing in this part of town?
Yay!
Shit!
Ah!
Holy!
I'll just rotate your tires.
What the fuck?
Get the doors open.
Help! Help! Somebody help! That's a fucking train!
You broke Dom's heart. It's done.
Thank you. And now you must excuse me. This is a sad day for my family.
How you been?
Who messes with the Saints?
No one!
I said, who messes with the Saints?
No one!
You're goddamn right, no one. The Saints aren't a flash in the pan. We're here to stay. The four of us founded the Saints, but it belongs to all of us. It belongs to anyone who dreams of making something of themselves and are fucking tired of the world trying to hold them back. Life is hard enough without having to deal with middle managers with no discernible talent telling you how to do your job. Without having to deal with assholes who've had every opportunity handed to them, but never had to fucking work for a single one of them. Without being told that your time will come. You just have to wait. Be patient. Well, let me tell you something. We're fucking done waiting. We all did the work. Now it's time for us to reap the benefits. Kev, I think it's time you throw us a hell of a party.